Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. As we all know, Hurricane Dorian has battered the Bahamas. What lessons have we learned from this?
Nothing, because we Lucians still doing what we want, going wherever we want. We have no concern of what's going on in the world out there. So that is a lesson to be learned. Take precaution.
There are many variables for a number of things, and people must understand what's going on. One, it is only a forecast. Secondly, the back part of St. Lucia, the Caribbean Sea, the waters, they are very, very much warm. And as a result, anything can pick up speed from there. We watch them. We try to understand what they're going to do. You know, we have models that we follow. We have the historical background that we also pursue to ensure that at least we give St. Lucia the relevant warning that they do need. Suffice it to say that there are different types of people with different attitudes. Some persons are going to be thankful that this thing did not impact St. Lucia, whereas others would feel that people made them spend their money uselessly. But the fact of the matter is that it is time that they listen and change their attitude. You don't have to go and do panic buying for any given threat. You should have been prepared. You should learn to organize yourself better than you do. And if you have problems with this, call the Red Cross and we'll give you a family plan as to how to work it out.
I think Lucian should take that as an example where you should be more careful with what we say. I mean, we saw a lot of memes, a lot of jokes being made about the hurricane pass, not passing by us. I think we should really take heed and try to prepare adequately for any hurricane that might be coming again or any bad weather foresee. I think that speaks to our sustainable development when it comes to our preparation as a country. What do we do to ensure that there are no garbage, no litter, and all of those things contribute towards the effects of hurricanes, etc. Clogged drains. So all of those things are things that we should be mindful of. And again, unless it hits home, a lot of people may not see the effect that it can have on us, I think. So it's something that we should teach our children, something that we ourselves should take responsibility for, and to ensure that in the event that anything comes by, that we are adequately prepared.
Well, we just have to stay closer to God. That tells us something. There is a super being that is higher, and he's in control of everything.
There you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.